everyone. I'm Lynette Dolan with the October 29th birthday horoscope personality analysis on behalf of SunSigns.org. Let me begin by first wishing everyone born today on October 29th a very happy birthday on behalf of everyone here at SunSigns.org. We hope you have a wonderful and a very successful year ahead, and may all your dreams come true.
To know more, subscribe to our channel for regular updates. Please like and share this video with your friends and share your comments and experiences. Check out and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. The links are in the description below. Visit our website, sunsigns.org, for more info and related articles and videos in the description below.
If you are born today on October 29th and you're driven by the idea of success, you're a Scorpio. You have a strong desire to be extraordinary, ambitious, you're ready to meet any challenge that comes your way. Some people born under this zodiac sign may walk away from conflict, but not you. In fact, you thrive on it. It makes you feel better. The October 29th birthday analysis from sunsigns.org shows you to be high-spirited and passionate people. When you get upset, it shows. This Scorpio person normally doesn't want the spotlight on them, so they tend to avoid anything that would cause attention, but especially negative attention to themselves. You are a private person who is discerning when it comes to confiding in others. If today, the 29th of October, is your birthday, Mickey Donaldson, the author of this article, says that you are impulsive or adventurous. When you can, you're off exploring with your family. More often than not, these Scorpions are close to their friends and loved ones. Needless to say, you're protective of them as well. The October 29th birthday horoscope from sunsigns.org shows that when it comes to your career, areas relating to physics or psychology are good for you. It's not going to be an easy choice, but you have people skills that every good social worker should have. So another option could be the service industry. For someone born today on the 29th of October zodiac, the entertainment field is also a possibility. Some of you born on this day are not particularly concerned with salary, but are worried about your image. Once you decide on a career, you will be highly successful. As the October 29th birthday personality, negative qualities and traits go, you tend to belittle folks, especially in the way you talk to them. Be sincere when you communicate with people who perhaps work for you. Only then will you be rewarded with trustworthy employees. However, you have your favorites and will go to no limit to provide a positive working environment for them. It would do your heart good to let go of things beyond your control. Don't hold grudges. Physically, you like being active, and oftentimes you like competing, but with yourself. The October 29th born Scorpions may set a goal for themselves, accomplish it, and then set an even higher one right away. You enjoy activities that are uncommon, like bungee jumping or rope climbing. This is good for the heart. Other areas you should concern yourself with are the bladder, blood vessels, and genitals. To conclude, the October 29th birthday predictions from sunsigns.org shows that you are observant but competitive people. You usually don't like attention, but you can't help yourself. People look up to you even when you're out of character. For a profession, you're a natural-born social worker who is flexible and knowledgeable. It would seem that you like challenges. As a drawback, those born on the 29th of October are jealous, possessive, and can be overly sensitive.
Subscribe to our channel for regular updates. Please like and share this with your friends and family. Don't forget to favorite and leave us your comments.
Okay, let's start with the obvious. The October 29th birth sign is Scorpio. The October 29th birthday symbol is the Scorpion. Your ruling planet is Mars, which symbolizes the god of war in astrology and stands for your ability to overcome the toughest of challenges. And your birthday gemstone, topaz, signifies trust in relationships and ability to accept people who make mistakes. If someone you know was born on October 29th, here's a little hint for the ideal birthday gift, as suggested by sunscience.org. That would be a pair of binoculars for the man and an antique jewel box for the woman. Lucky colors for people born on October 29th, as predicted by sunscience.org, are red and white. Red color stands for life force, sensuality, brightness, and an energetic personality. And white is a color known for its authentic values, truth, peace, virginity, and innocence. Lucky days for people born on the 29th of October are Tuesday and Wednesday. Tuesday is the day of planet Mars and is a day of immediate action, aggression, passion, and forcefulness. And Wednesday is the day of planet Mercury that calls for better interaction and communication with people. This day, that year, the 29th of October in history. In 1859, Morocco and Spain are at war. In 1894, Hawaiian Republic holds its first election. In 1994, Jeanette Markey, then 28, marries Rich Little, who was 55. In 2010, after almost a 20-year union, Randy Travis breaks up. Celebrities born on the 29th of October are Miguel Cotto, Rod Dickey, Richard Dreyfuss, Kate Jackson, Tracy Ellis Ross, Winona Ryder, and Gabriel Union. The October 29th birthday tarot card is the High Priestess. This card symbolizes psychic abilities, strength, decisiveness, and knowledge. If you are born on the 29th of October, sunscience.org says that you are most compatible with people born under the sun sign Capricorn, and this can be an entrancing love match, and you are likely to be least compatible with people born under the sun sign Virgo, as this love relationship will be mundane and boring. Okay, yes, warning. This is a generic love analysis, and it could vary depending upon various factors, including yourself. Did you know that if you are born today on the 29th of October, that your Vedic astrology sign or Rashi is Vrishika, and your corresponding Chinese zodiac sign is Pig? This has an added influence on your overall personality, since these zodiac signs are based on the lunar calendar. And finally, for people born on the 29th of October, your lucky numbers, as per numerology, are number 2. This number signifies endurance, diplomacy, flexibility, and kindness. And number 3. This number signifies encouragement, pleasure, imagination, and positive energy.
Visit sunscience.org. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Please like and share this video. Click below to subscribe. Check out the description below for more info, see more interesting videos, and don't forget to comment below.